lakini sasa hakuna boat kubwa inakuja hapa, si ndio?
Boat.
Eh.
Hizi
ndogo tu, hizi aziende mbali.
Hizi si ndogo, hizi ni kubwa.
So hii inafika Mpangano?
Eh, hii
kama Mbita.
Ya eh hata pesa na
pesa. Inafika hii?
Yaani eh hii inafika. Hii inafika.
Naona sasa vile wamefungua ile port ya Kisumu. Sasa mna expect
maboat
kubwa zikuja upande hii
plus the ships.
Plus the ships.
Yes.
But now the docking area is not
safe.
It's not safe. It's not yet prepared for.
So wanataka ku renovate this place. It's in process.
Or they will start to, they want to start renovating.
Yes. Also, we want them to come and renovate this place so that we can get more. Hata ukikuja sasa mnaweza ona kitu tofauti.
Yeah, I want next time I come here, I want to use the ship direct to Kisumu port.
Yes, yes, it's yeah. Possible.
Then I connect with the road to Eldoret.
Yes, sasa hata zamani ship ilikuwa ina land pale.
Wapi?
Ah, pale.
Kwa hii?
Eh, si unaona hizi ni mchaya.
Ehe.
Hizo ni za ship. Kilamps kaza hizi longa kwa ukuta. Na land kwa hizi. Na pale, wenye walikuwa wanaferi wanachukua tiketi zao.
Ehe.
Eh, sasa ukisha chukua tiketi yao unaenda napanda tu. So this is my boat. I'm using it only. Right here. Yes.
It's not moving, no waves.
I can say that there's no waves.
So this is your boat?
This is my boat.
I understand there is a hot water springs.
Yes, there. Spring water.
That is Homa Hills.
Yes, Homa Hills.
And this other one? This one?
That is Beta Sasa.
What is the name of the
that's
the hill?
There it's called Chahanga.
Uh-huh. And the island here?
This island is called Sikri.
And then is that Kwasi?
Yeah, the Kwasi place.
Kwasi Hills.
Kwasi Hills.
Where you have then a beautiful sunset.
Ruri Hills.
Ruri
Hills.
Yes.
Yes. Sasa hapo kuna Ruma National Park.
Oh, behind the hills?
Yeah, no. Apo.
Oh, that's where you have Ruma down National
there.
Park?
Yes, down there.
Oh, okay.
There's a Ruma National Park.
Oh, it's not far from
Homa. It's not far.
Then beyond now, those other hills is where you have Mbita and Rusinga.
Because Rusinga, Mpanganu, Remba, Chakawiri, Wakula, Wakulu.
Sino also is
Nyuma ya yu mlima. Sino inapatikana huko.
Oh.
Yes.
So is that a private docking yard or
this one? No, this is for that power water pump station.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So it's pumping water from the lake, taking the tanks. These are the tanks.
Oh, they where they treat the water?
Yeah, where they treat the water.
Then they supply to the
town. The estate.
Estates.
Yes.
And the town.
Yeah, estate, yeah, area E.
Na town?
Kuna ingine hapa ya town ni ile zionaona.
Kwa ile mlima huko?
Hiyo nyumba. Hapo chini kuna tanks hapo chini. Hiyo water inatoka hapa direct inaenda kwa hiyo nyumba ya
oh, but all from this lake.
Yes, from this lake. Pia kuna ingine inatoka pale the other side
to the other hill.
It's supplying water from that place. Suppose
I have a friend in that village. Nataka kukata hapa, sitaki kuzunguka.
grossing here after there? 3,000 only. Only 3K. Because you bought at that. You are at the boat. So I'm going to wait you. Adi, ukimaleza.
There is hot water springs in the.
That's under Homa Bay County.
Oh, this is.
This is a constituency.
There is hot water springs there.
Yes.
Homa Hill.
Hapo pia kuna. A lake called Sibinyaima.